I studied Qigong in Taipei, in Taiwan, with Michael Zhong, and he had a school called the Qigong Culture Society of Taiwan, or Taipei. I have to check the exact name. Yeah, so that's where.
How many years?
2 years.
How many years did you practice Qigong?
Since 1996.
Wow.
So that's now about 28 years.
Wow.